What's poppin'? Miss Evans on the beat, so tap in. Design a pet shelter. You've been hired by the people of Petropolis, a busy city in the heart of Petville, USA. More than half of the population is composed of pets like dogs, cats, hamsters, birds, fish, and frogs. The people of Petville pamper their pets with porch shelters, fancy clothes, and cool toys. You've been hired to develop the best shelter for a selected pet. To do this, you must get to know the pet you're designing for. What are its likes, its dislikes, habits? Then design a shelter that will meet the needs of the pet. Good luck. Meet the pets you'll be designing for. Select only one pet from these pictures, or you can insert a picture of your own pet if you have one. After selecting a pet, you will then start researching facts about your pet. You will research your pet's diet. What does your pet eat? Where does your pet sleep, eat, play? What does your pet enjoy most? How is your pet entertained? What are things that your pet hates? What type of environment is your pet most comfortable in? What types of toys does your pet like to play with? Who are your pet's friends and/or allies? And finally, who are your pet's friends, enemies, or predators? Why don't you say so? Didn't you?